There are only two types of new customers: customers you pay for and customers who are referred to you. That's this week on the Chamber's Quick Tip.
You're watching the Chamber's Quick Tip. And now here's your host, Brian Rossman.
There are only two types of new customers: customers you pay for and customers who are referred to you. And when it comes to the customers that you pay for, you have to be prepared to pay for eyeballs. But what you put in front of those eyeballs is just as important. You've probably heard of landing pages before, but you might not realize just how powerful they really are. But what is the difference between your website and your landing pages? Well, if you think of your website like a magazine, you have a front page followed by a number of pages, sometimes hundreds, all important and all part of the same site, but still a lot of content to digest. A landing page is a standalone page, think of it like a one-page flyer, designed with a single objective, known as a call to action. Instead of having hundreds of links or options like your website does, your landing pages are designed with one point of action. And studies have shown that time and time again, prospects that are presented with one option versus many options are much more likely to take action. Websites are designed for getting more visitors, and landing pages are designed for getting new customers. Websites are for browsing, while landing pages are all about conversion. Both are important, but each serves a different purpose. Clicks are great, but new customers are even better. And there are three reasons landing pages can help your marketing campaigns. First, landing pages make your advertisements easier to develop. Your landing page content should match your advertisement, whether it's online or through a traditional media ad buy. And when you have a focused message on your landing page, your ad design can quickly follow suit. The second reason is that landing pages make testing and analytics much easier. Instead of tracking traffic numbers across your entire website, your landing page is just one page that you can optimize for better conversion. You can also quickly run split tests, testing things like headlines, color schemes, and call to actions. And the final reason that landing pages can help your marketing campaigns is that you can control the user experience. Generally speaking, people are pretty good at following the instructions that they're given. If someone comes to your homepage, they are usually left to explore on their own. But your landing pages give you the opportunity to guide a prospect into the exact moment of action that you want them to take. Next week, we'll take a look at the five essential elements for your landing pages. So until then, we'll see you next week here on the Chamber's Quick Tip.